before you, Lord. Thank you, God, for these, a celestial Christian church.
Thank you, Lord.
These who have trusted you enough, God, to come forward in this hour to be under the leadership of this man.
Yes, Lord.
That you have called out of the world into the marvelous light.
Yes, Lord.
Now, Father God, you and I both know, Father, there are enough folk right here to turn Terre Haute upside down.
Yes, sir.
And we know by faith, God, these numbers will swim. But more than these numbers swelling, oh God, we want their spirit to swim.
Yes, sir.
That they will be true believers of you, God. That they will follow you and acknowledge you in all their ways, Father. That you will use them to glorify and lift up thy holy name.
Yeah.
We pray, Lord, for Pastor Henderson to continue to preach the word.
Yes, Lord.
We pray for Minister Crowley to continue to preach.
Yes,
to
Lord.
Teach both of them to teach.
Yes, Lord.
To observe all things
awesome.
Of you, Father. We pray, Lord, that your blessings will flow. We pray now, God, in the name of
yes,
Jesus,
Lord.
That you will give this church favor. Give them favor in their individual lives and give them favor collectively as a fellowship. We pray your anointing and blessings over their lives right now. In the name of Jesus, we pray, Lord, for financial health and prosperity in the individual lives of the members of Christian, Celestial Christian Church,
yes,
and thereby making the health of the fellowship financially set. In the name of Jesus, now, Father God, bless them, sanctify them, set them apart for your service, God. In the name of Jesus, do it for your glory. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen.